coverage provision or the individual mandate, as it's known, is constitutional under the Commerce Clause power granted to Congress by the Constitution.
Now, this case is probably not the one the Supreme Court will consider. In fact, the justices are expected to meet this Thursday to discuss whether they'll take up one of the other cases currently before them. But the D.C. case is expected to be important for other reasons, says Ian Millhiser. He's with the liberal think tank, the Center for American Progress.
Circuit, which is frequently called the second highest court in the country. It's influential because it's Judge Silberman, who was